Uganda is a stable country, is a country where people are hosted. But Uganda needs help. Help cannot only go to the crisis situation, has to go also to the positive situation to make them sustainable. So this is why we are looking beyond the humanitarian. We're looking at institutions like the World Bank. We're looking at institutions like the bilateral organization of. So, you know, all that UNHCR can do there is really, again, to be a strong advocate. UNHCR can do small projects. We can certainly help with planting trees. This is what we will be doing here. We have been doing here. I think 1.5 million trees have been planted here with our support. But this is not enough. We need to really look at the long term, again, a sustainable approach. We need to bring in much bigger resources, and this is why we're trying, you know, environment, I think, with education and livelihoods, in my opinion, is one, and health in this difficult situation, are the key priorities.
So I want to appeal to the international community to support us, to do their role, to ensure that they provide for these refugees and the hosting communities. Because as far as I know, the peace in their home countries of origin is not yet achieved.